once in her life?
Yeah, I didn't brush my teeth the whole time I was here. And she still made out before I left. Oh, she always left a bad taste in my mouth, though. Forgot she's my friend. Well, wherever looks good in the lower left heart.
Just gonna make a mark, and then move the mark to the
one. Okay.
Sure. Generally try to line it up with the outside.
Yeah.
Move it up, down, out, back.
Maybe try to be more in, just a little bit.
Try to be more in?
Yeah.
Once you lay your head back
to switch. Over there. Alright. Let it slide on in. Loop for the win. Ask Amber about that.
Try and relax your lip as much as possible. Just deep breath. Open the mouth a little bit. Don't bite down. You got a sharp object towards the mouth right now. Go ahead and close your teeth for me just to drop this little ball. And that's it.
All right. I am kind of extremely pissed at everybody that told me, because that did not hurt at all.
Yeah, lower lip's easy.
Yeah.
Upper lip, if somebody had their upper lip done, you said it hurt. Yeah.
Yeah. Lower so lip. This will stay and it won't come out or anything?
Should, yeah, it's and you can always tighten it every once in a while, too. It's staying, it's nuts and bolts, but you can see where anything.
All right. If I keep it in for a week, can I take it out if I need to apply for jobs and then put it back in, or what do you recommend?
A week, probably not. Closer to two.
2 to 3 weeks? I can do that. How's it like?
That next one looks good.
It's fun to play with.
Thank you, Mom.
It doesn't even hurt at all. I'm so pissed.
She calls.
All right.